Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to get music and to it stealing. So I have this app called Free Music. You go to Free Music. Don't worry about that. So all these musics, you can press whenever you want, wherever you want. So mostly that's all you have to do for it. Can you please ignore the weird pictures? This is real cool playlist. Okay, so this is recent. This is the music that I play. And this is the music that I can play, but I haven't. Oh yeah. Well, all you have to do is press any music. I just press the random music and I don't let it. And then see at the bottom of your screen. See at the bottom of your screen. Yeah, it's gonna unpause it. And you can pause it like that. You could go on the screen with the pressing that, then you press it. And if you press this, it will go to the next music. It will go to this. Go back, and if you press that again, you go like that. So that's mostly how you get music playing on there. So bye, guys. I hope you get it. If you don't, just download it. And I'll see if it gives you the tutorial like it did to me. So, bye guys.